Here the answer for the question is the most important part of any research analysis is data collection. So